मोस्ट वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट प्रॉब्लम एक्सरसाइज 1E सेकेंड बिट थर्ड प्रॉब्लम फाइंड द डायरेक्ट कॉमन टेंजेंट्स ऑफ द सर्किल्स एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर प्लस 22x माइनस 4y माइनस 100 इज इक्वल टू 0 एंड एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर माइनस 22x प्लस 4y प्लस 100 इज इक्वल टू 0. दिस इज द 100 प्रॉब्लम, मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट प्रॉब्लम. फाइंड द डायरेक्ट कॉमन टेंजेंट्स, डायरेक्ट कॉमन टेंजेंट्स ऑफ द सर्किल्स. द पॉइंट ऑफ इंटरसेक्शन ऑफ द डायरेक्ट कॉमन टेंजेंट्स ऑफ द सर्किल्स इज द एक्सटर्नल सेंटर ऑफ सिमिलिट्यूड. द पॉइंट ऑफ इंटरसेक्शन ऑफ द डायरेक्ट कॉमन टेंजेंट्स ऑफ द सर्किल्स इज द एक्सटर्नल सेंटर ऑफ सिमिलिट्यूड. सो हियर फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी फाइंड द एक्सटर्नल सेंटर ऑफ सिमिलिट्यूड, एक्सटर्नल सेंटर ऑफ सिमिलिट्यूड. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल हियर फाइंड द सेंटर्स एंड रेडी ऑफ द गिवन सर्किल्स, ऑफ द गिवन सर्किल. फर्स्ट सर्किल इक्वेशन ऑफ द सर्किल इज एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर प्लस 22x माइनस 4y माइनस 100 इज इक्वल टू 0. कंपेरिंग विथ जनरल इक्वेशन एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर प्लस 2gx प्लस 2fy प्लस c इज इक्वल टू 0. यू आर कंपेरिंग x कोफिशियंट 2g इज इक्वल टू 22, g इज इक्वल टू 22/2, 2 1 जा 2 11 जा, g इज इक्वल टू 11. y कोफिशियंट 2f इज इक्वल टू माइनस 4, f इज इक्वल टू माइनस 4/2, 2 1 जा 2 2 जा, f इज इक्वल टू माइनस 2. कॉन्स्टेंट c इज इक्वल टू माइनस 100. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी फाइंड द सेंटर ऑफ द फर्स्ट सर्किल. सेंटर C1 इज इक्वल टू सेंटर फार्मूला माइनस जी कामा माइनस एफ. C1 इज इक्वल टू माइनस जी, जी इज इक्वल टू 11 कामा माइनस एफ, एफ इज इक्वल टू माइनस 2, माइनस इंटू माइनस प्लस 2, माइनस 11 कामा 2 इज द सेंटर ऑफ द फर्स्ट सर्किल. अगेन फाइंड द रेडियस ऑफ द फर्स्ट सर्किल. रेडियस फार्मूला R1 इज इक्वल टू अंडर रूट ऑफ जी स्क्वायर प्लस एफ स्क्वायर माइनस सी. जी स्क्वायर 11 स्क्वायर प्लस एफ स्क्वायर माइनस 2 होल स्क्वायर माइनस सी. सी इज इक्वल टू माइनस 100, माइनस इंटू माइनस प्लस 100 अंडर रूट. R1 इज इक्वल टू 11 स्क्वायर 121 प्लस माइनस 2 होल स्क्वायर प्लस 4 प्लस 100 अंडर रूट. R1 इज इक्वल टू 121 प्लस 4 125, 125 प्लस 100 225. R1 is equal to square root 225 means 15. Therefore, R1 is equal to 15. Radius of the first circle is equal to 15. Again, find the center and radius of the second circle. Equation of the circle is x square plus y square minus 22x plus 4y plus 100 is equal to 0. Comparing with general equation, x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. Here x coefficient 2g is equal to minus 22. G is equal to minus 22 by 2. 2 1 ja, 2 11 ja. G is equal to minus 11. Y coefficient 2f. 2f is equal to 4. F is equal to 4 by 2. 2 1 ja, 2 2 ja. F is equal to 2. Constant C is equal to 100. C is equal to 100. Find the center and radius of the second circle. Center C2 is equal to minus G, comma minus F. Minus G. G is equal to minus 11. Minus into minus plus 11, comma minus F. F is equal to minus 2. Fourth one, find the radius of the second circle. Radius R2 is equal to under root of G square plus F square minus C. G square minus 11 whole square plus F square 2 square minus C 100 under root. R2 is equal to minus 11 whole square plus 121 plus 2 square 4 minus 100 under root. R2 is equal to 121 plus 4 125 minus 100 under root. R2 is equal to 125 minus 100 25. R2 is equal to square root 25 means 5. This is the radius of the second circle. Second circle center 11 comma minus 2, radius R2 is equal to 5. Here two circles. This is the first circle. S is equal to 0. This is the second circle. S dash is equal to 0. The point of intersection of the direct to common tangents is called the external center of similitude. First of all, here find the external center of similitude. This is the direct to common tangents. Direct to common tangents. Again, find the C1 is equal to minus 11 comma 2, C2 is equal to 11 comma minus 2, 11 comma minus 2. Here C1, C2 is equal to the distance between the two centers under root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. C1 C2 is equal to x2 11 minus x1 minus 11 minus into minus plus 11 whole square. Y2 minus 2 minus y1 2 whole square under root. C1 C2 is equal to 11 plus 11 22 whole square minus 2 minus 2 minus 4 whole square. C1 C2 is equal to 22 whole square 484 4 square 16. C1 C2 is equal to root 500. Here check the condition. C1 C2 R1 plus R2. C1 C2 is equal to root 500, R1 is equal to 15, R2 is equal to 5. Root 500, 15 plus 5 20, squaring on both sides 500, 20 whole square 400. 500 is greater than 400. So here C1 C2 is greater than R1 plus R2. Two circles do not touch or intersect. One circle complete away from the other circle. In this case, the given two circles do not touch or intersect. Do not touch or intersect. One circle complete away from the other circle. In this case, the number of common tangents, the number of common tangents is 4. The number of common tangents is 4. Here find the external center of similitude. External center of similitude. This is the C1, this is the R1, this is the C2, this is the R2. C1 is equal to minus 11 comma 2. C2 is equal to 11 comma minus 2. R1 is 2, R2 is equal to M is 2, N is equal to 15 is to 5. 5 1s are 5 3s are. Here R1 is 2, R2 is equal to 3 is to 1. Find the external center of similitude. Q is equal to mx2 minus nx1 by m minus n comma my2 minus ny1 by m minus n. Q is equal to m, m is equal to 3, x2, x2, this is the center, xc1, x1, y1, c2, x2, y2. X2 is equal to 11 minus n 1 x1 minus 11 by m minus n 3 minus 1 comma m 3 y2 minus 2 minus n 1 y1 2 by m minus n 3 minus 1. Q is equal to 11 3s are 33 minus into minus plus 111 is 11 by 3 minus 1 2 3 into minus 2 minus 6 minus 1 into 2 minus 2 by 3 minus 1 2. Q is equal to 33 plus 11 44 by 2 minus 6 minus 2 minus 8 by 2. 2 1s are 222s are 2 1s are 2 4s are. Q is equal to 22 comma minus 4. This is the external center of similitude. External center of similitude. This is the process for finding the center and radii of the circles and external center of similitude of the given circles. Again, we find the equation of the direct common tangents of the circle. Here, find the centers and radii of the given circles and find the external center of similitude of the given circles. Here, external center of similitudes of the circles is 22, -4. Here, we find the equation of the direct common tangents. Here, two lines are passing through the point external center of similitude 22, -4. Here, let M is the slope of the two lines. A line passing through the point QX1, Y1 and having slope M is equation of the straight line passing through the point QX1, Y1 is equal to 22, -4 and having slope M is point slope form Y-Y1 is equal to M into X-X1. This is the equation of the line passing through the point slope form Y-Y1. Y1 is equal to 22. M into X-X1. Y-Y1 is equal to -4. -(-+4) equal to M into X-X1. X1 is equal to 22. Y+4 is equal to M into X. Mx -22M. Taking Y+4 right side. Mx-y -22M -4 is equal to 0. This is the equation of the line passing through the point 22, -4 and having slope M is. If the line, this is the line 4, a line touches the circle. If the line touches the circle, then R is equal to D. Means here R means radius of the second circle is equal to the perpendicular distance from center to the line. Here second circle, this is the center of the second circle 11, -2. This is the equation of the straight line Mx-y -22M -4 is equal to 0. Here the line touches the circle, then R is equal to 2. Here R2 is equal to D. R2 means radius of the second circle is equal to the perpendicular distance from center to the line. Here find the perpendicular distance from center to the line. Let D is the perpendicular distance from center C to 11, -2 to the line 4 is. D is equal to M into X. X is equal to 11 - Y. Y is equal to -2. -(-+2). -22M - 4. Whole divided by X coefficient square M square plus Y coefficient square -1 whole square under root. This is the perpendicular distance. D is equal to m into 11, 11m plus 2 minus 22m minus 4 all divided by under root of 1 plus m square. Under root of 1 plus m square. D is equal to 11m minus 22m minus 11m plus 2 minus 4 minus 2 mod by under root of 1 plus m square. Taking common minus, minus mod means plus. So here 11m plus 2 by under root of 1 plus m square. Therefore D is equal to 11m plus 2 by under root of 1 plus m square. Here the line touches the circle. If the line 4 is touches the circle 2, then R2 is equal to D. R2 means radius of the circle, second circle is equal to 5. D is equal to 11m plus 2 by under root of 1 plus m square. Squaring on both sides, 25 is equal to 11m plus 2 whole square by 1 plus m square. Cross multiplication, 25 into 1 plus m square is equal to 11m plus 2 whole square. 25 into 1, 25, 25 into m square, 25 m square is equal to a plus b whole square. A square, 11m whole square means 121 m square, plus b square, 4 plus 2ab, 2 2s are 4, 4 11s are 44m. Taking 25 plus 25m square, right side, 121m square plus 4 plus 44m minus 25 minus 25m square is equal to 0. 121m square minus 25m square. 121 minus 25. Taking borrow 10. 10 plus 1, 11. 11 minus 5, 6. 1, 11. 11 minus 2, 9. 96m square plus 44m. 44m. 20 minus 25 plus 4 minus 21 is equal to 0. This is the quadratic equation in M. Find the factors. 96m square plus 44m minus 120. Find the factors. This is the quadratic equation in M. 96m square plus 44m minus 21 is equal to 0. 96m square, 44m is equal to 72m minus 28m minus 21 is equal to 0. 44m is equal to 72m minus 28m. Minus 21 is equal to 0. Common into two terms, 24m common. 24m. 24 4s are 96. 24 3s are 72. Minus here 7m common. 7 4s are 28. Plus 28 plus 7 3s are 21 is equal to 0. Again 4m plus 3 common. 4m plus 3 common. 24m minus 7 minus 7 is equal to 0. Here 24m common, 4m plus 3. Minus 7 common, 4m plus 3 is equal to 0. 4m plus 3 is equal to 0, or 24m minus 7 is equal to 0. 4m is equal to minus 3, m is equal to minus 3 by 4, or 24m is equal to 7, m is equal to 7 by 24. 7 by 24. This is the values of m. Case 1, m is equal to minus 3 by 4. Case 2, m is equal to 7 by 24. Case 1, m is equal to minus 3 by 4. M is equal to minus 3 by 4. Substitute in equation number 3. Equation number 3 is y plus 4 is equal to m into x minus 22. Y plus 4 is equal to m minus 3 by 4 into x minus 22. Cross multiplication, 4 into y plus 4 is equal to minus 3 into x minus 22. 4 into y, 4y. 4 4s are 16 is equal to minus 3 into x, minus 3x, minus into minus plus 3 22s are 66. Taking minus 3x plus 66, left side. 4y plus 16 plus 3x minus 66 is equal to 0. 3x plus 4y minus 66 plus 60 minus 50 is equal to 0. This is the one direct to common tangent. Again, second one, case 2. M is equal to 7 by 24. M is equal to 7 by 24 substitute in equation number 3. Y plus 4 is equal to m into x minus 22. Y plus 4 is equal to m 7 by 24 into x minus 22. Taking 24 left side. 24 into y plus 4 is equal to 7 into x minus 22. 24 into y, 24y plus 24 4s are 96 is equal to 7 into x, 7x, 7 22s are 22 7s are 7 2s are 14, 7 2s are 14, 1, 15, 15 minus 154. Taking 24y 96, right side, 7x minus 154, minus 24y minus 96 is equal to 0. 7x minus 24y plus minus 154 minus 96 minus 250 is equal to 0. 7x minus 24y minus 250 is equal to 0. Therefore, the equation of the direct common tangents, the equation of the direct common tangents is 3x plus 4y minus 50 is equal to 0, and 7x minus 24y minus 250 is equal to 0. This is the process for finding the equation of the direct common tangents to the circle. So here, first of all, we find the external center of similitude. External center of similitude, again find the equation of the line, point slope form. Here find the value m. Here a line touches the circle, then r is equal to d. R is equal to d. Find the value m and substitute equation number 3. This is the equation of the direct common tangent. This is the process.